Hey, by the way, just want you to know, we do have a celebrity here today. If you saw in any of the newspapers, what was it, the Bargain Hunter and Times Reporter, our own famous Diann. She also has a stage name too, but we won't get into that. All the stars do. Hey, one of the great joys of our life here in at Jerusalem Church and in this valley is getting to play music with Diann.
Well, thank you. Same with you guys. Can't get without you guys.
Do you have your mic on?
I think so.
How about you?
Yep.
All right. Well, here's a song we didn't really know. But say something about this song, will you, Diann?
This song goes out long time ago, and like, you know, I asked Linda, it was like, I think Gene Mathias was the choir director at that time. It's like, I cannot come to the banquet. There might be some other folks out there that might be familiar with it. So I've always been wanting to do it, so we're going to try it, and I appreciate them. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Banquet, don't trouble me now. I've married a wife, I have bought me a cow. I have fields and commitments that cost a pretty sum. Pray hold me, excuse, I cannot come. A certain man held a feast on his wife, Satan cow. He laid a festive table, he wore a wedding gown. He sat out all the invitations to the neighbors far and wide. But when the meal was ready, each one of them replied, I cannot come to the banquet, don't trouble me now. I have married a wife, I have bought me a cow. I have fields and commitments that cost a pretty sum. Pray hold me, excuse, I cannot come. The master rose up in anger, called his servants by name, said, go into the town, fetch the blind and the lame, fetch the pheasant and the poultry, for this I have will. My banquet must be crowded, my table must be filled. I cannot come to the banquet, don't trouble me now. I have married a wife, I have bought me a cow. I have fields and commitments that cost a pretty sum. Pray hold me, excuse, I cannot come. When all the poor had assembled, there was still room to spare. The master demanded, go search everywhere. Search the highways and the byways, my table can be. And when the table's loose, my banquet will begin. I cannot come to the banquet, don't trouble me now. I have married a wife, I have bought me a cow. I have fields and commitments that cost a pretty sum. Pray hold me, excuse, I cannot come. God has written a lesson for the rest of mankind. If we are slow in responding, he may leave us behind. He's preparing a banquet for that great and glorious day. When the Lord and Master calls us, be careful not to say, I cannot come to the banquet, don't trouble me now. I have married a wife, I have bought me a cow. I have fields and commitment that cost a pretty sum. Pray hold me, excuse, I cannot come. Pray hold me, excuse, I cannot come.
Well, this next one will be a little slower, and it's called Why Me, Lord, a little more country gospel. Why me, Lord?
What have I ever done to deserve even
the pleasures I've known. Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you? Or the kindness you've shown?
Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand.
Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you.
Lord, help me, Jesus, I wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Lord, help me, Jesus, I wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. My soul's in your